Oh, missed one. Stuck in the wall. Let's try that again. It is a lucky day when you can play Doom on the Super Nintendo. It is a lucky day. Renovations. Thank you. That's kind of bad. I was a 15. I don't like a 15, but it's all right. We're just warming up. Credits are a little weird, I agree. Alright, let's get the no slip. We'll get the Teflon. Alright, we got that clip. That's good. Please get through there. We sticking. No Teflon. That was pretty bad. No Teflon. Got a rocket launcher? No, we didn't. Oh, bad. That's so bad. We gotta get the rocket launcher. Hello? Thank you. Thank you. I hope I got that. I'm not sure that I did. I'm not sure. We didn't get the elevator. Excuse me, sir. Hold the elevator, please. Oh my gosh, we're sticking. We're sticking. It's Peanut Butter Doom. We're playing Peanut Butter Doom. Everything sticks. Not great. We want to be about minus 20 there. Get to watch the game for a little bit. Oh no! How do you move in this game? I'm stuck in that wall. Oh my goodness. Should I just give up? Let's just give up. Let's just put our weapons down and become pacifists and let the aliens take over. Demons? I think they're demons. They're demons from a hell dimension. It's unclear whether these are demons or... I don't even know what. I guess they're supposed to be demons, right? There's just a portal to hell that opened up. Happens. Sometimes it happens. I always have that problem right there. That one corner. That corner. Oh my god, that guy's guy's just in the way. Get that blue key, please. That's okay. It's not gonna work. It's hard to tell when you have enough of an angle to actually press the switch. Well, we'll keep going. We'll see if we can just get a run going here. Even though the time's not great. I always jump the gun on, like literally jump the gun. I jump the rocket launcher. Warm up run. So I'm gonna start actually not shooting that thing. It's my weird strategy is gonna be to not shoot that guy. And maybe we get out of here without him getting in the way. Oh, Pinky, let me go. Pinky, I love you, but let me go. Because sometimes he doesn't follow you into that corridor. And if that's the case, you don't need to stop and shoot him. But if he does follow you in the corridor, you waste more time. I don't know, it's kind of a... It's a trade-off. I mean, it's a gamble. Hey, we got the slip. Gave him the slip. What am I doing? Oh. Lost my spot there. Please. There we go. Slipping above those two enemies, I think, is the way to go in that room. I'm liking that a lot. I'm not saying these things are aliens, but they're aliens. They're alien demons. I mean, there can be... Alien planets can have demons on them, right? They can be both aliens and demons. Like, these don't have to be like normal creatures on an alien world. These could be demons even on the alien world, you know? These aren't just like normal citizens of alien planet that have come here. They're like... There's the hell dimension on the alien world. And so there's kind of a portal to both of those things happening here at once. An alien portal. No, you don't have alien portals. That's not how aliens get here. Demons come through portals. Aliens come through ships. There was a portal on a ship, on an alien ship. And so we got alien demons. And then the ship landed on Earth. And that's how the alien demons got here. I think that makes a lot of sense. Oh, that's not good. Alright, whatever. So we'll start again. Imp. Ah. Wrong side of the barrel. I woke up on the wrong side of the barrel today. Populous at home. What would be the populace of home, at home? How do you... Where do you go from there? There it is. Well, that's a 14. No, it's a lazy 13. It's a lazy 13. Alright, well, that room went okay. Alright, sticky corner. Oh, up, sticky corner. Not bad, not bad. The turnaround, yeah, that was the right turnaround. Oh, but I didn't line up that right. That's okay. That was a good turnaround in that hallway. Hopefully I can do that more often. Jerk, you're a jerk. No one likes you. Get out of here. Oh. Are there other RTS-like games on the Super Nintendo? Like, Populous was... I thought Populous was kind of a fun thing to switch over to from playing Warcraft 1. But I'm wondering... I guess, like, I don't know, like, SimCity is not strategy, but it's like that kind of... I don't know. Populous sort of reminds me of SimCity a little bit, the SNES SimCity. Do they make a SNES, like, Sim Life or Sim Earth or... Sim Ant? Did they make any of that for SNES? I played all those games on Mac or PC. I don't think I played any of the Sim games besides Sim City on the SNES. Sim Earth and Sim Ant? I don't know. Hold before calling this actual Doom, hold off and watch the speedrun for a little bit, because it's not... You might be surprised. SimAnt and SimEarth. That's cool. I liked those games. I didn't play them on the on console, but I'd be interested to see kind of a weird port. I mean, this is console version. You're going to tell by the frame rate in a moment, but no. Let's see. Mm-hmm. and you're not actually going to see much of the game. Whoa, just see the maps. I should look into some of those sim games then. That's a that'd be weird to play the SNES port of one of those games. Simant was kind of fun. I liked the I liked the fact that there's like a hole in the bottom of the ant farm that would just take you into the enemy's ant farm. I remember when I found that as a kid, I thought that was just the coolest shortcut. It's like the secret shortcut that no one knows about. Oh, there we go. Hey, that was a good one. That was a good sticky corner. Alright, the turnaround! Fine. That was okay as a turnaround. That was probably about as late as I can do it. Some additional stuff on snow. Oh, alright, alright. Maybe we'll do a... Oops. We'll do a semi-blind playthrough of that and see what we think. It's been a... What do you call it when it's a blind playthrough just because it's been so many years that it's... that you don't remember anything? A reblind playthrough. Oh. Fell into jail. Infesting everything with ants. Come on, man. Come on, Doom Guy. That's gonna be terrible. It's a 15. Sticking in walls, not opening the door when you think you've pressed the button. Yeah, one of the big problems in this game is because the frame rate is so low, sometimes you'll bump into a door and it detects that, alright, you've bumped into the door, but it stops you far enough from the door that pressing the button doesn't open it. So you bump into a door, press the action button, and nothing happens. That wasn't a good turnaround. The angle was good, but I did it a little bit too late. How do we really lose by falling in there? Oh, lots when you don't actually press the button. So much. That's an embarrassing 14. It's a sad 14. Yeah, there we go. Oof. Almost got stuck by the sticky corner. Oh no! Hmm. Come on. Trip that switch sooner. I don't think you have to even land on the ground by the time you press that switch, because you're falling down a little bit of a pit there to press the switch. I think you can hit that switch in the air before you touch the ground. And sometimes I think I wait a little too long. Oh no! There we go. I had it for a second, and then we lost it. Man, level 3 jail again. Sorry, that's a 13 there. That was respectable. It's a respectable 13. Sticky corner again. Did I do that? Yeah, I did. I reclosed it there. Not some devious enemy that closed it and then ran away. Oh, please. The Teflon. It was almost the Teflon. It was close. Oh yeah, I knew we were going to bounce out. You could tell by the position of that arrow that we were going to have a bounce out. Then, there we go. Cycle, yeah, made the cycle. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's important to make that elevator cycle. I still don't have the barrels in this room figured out. There's some barrels in that room that trip me up every time. Nice. That was a good level there. That was a good level. Sometimes you can slip out of there before the guys catch up. Oh, please. How did that guy get there? That's a weird place for him to be. That guy often does that. I won't say always, he does not always do that, but he often does that exact pattern. Goodness, sometimes that platform can be a pain in the butt. Blue key. Can we get out? We cannot. That's how that room's supposed to go. He's supposed to slip in and out below the enemy. Be good. Shotgun. Oh, good. Okay, I got the shotgun. Whew. Just a little worried I did not. What am I doing? We need this armor, though. Thank you. We need that armor. A bit of a bind if we don't get that armor. Pinky, you're strong. You're powerful, Pinky. Soundtrack. Come on, there we go. Be good. We didn't get the slip. All right, there we go. That's a good angle. We got a good angle there.
How can I let this happen? No, please. Fell out of bounds there. Off the path, at least. Okay. Bad level, that's alright. It's over. How come I don't have the fun gun? I don't have it. Okay. I think this is probably not going to be completable. I don't think we get... I don't know that we get another plasma gun. I mean, I don't know what we can do with a rocket launcher, I guess. I just don't remember where we pick the plasma gun up. I usually just sort of have it by this point. Oof. Yeah, you don't want that to happen. The pinkies will just run right up on you. That's right. We fell off the thing anyway. It's somewhere in level two. It's E2M2. It's in level two of, it must be, because I know you don't get it in level one. And right now we're in level three, and we should have had it at the beginning of level three. So it's somewhere in E2M2. Actually, we can go find it. We can find it. Can find out where it is. And I can test something a little different here. So the shotgun comes from right here. Oh, yeah, there it goes. It's right below there. And then we get the ammo for it and our armor right there. Did I hit that? Not in level one. So it's somewhere in this level. Please, get out of my face. I think it's down here. Plasma gun. It's in that hallway there. I don't think you can go back if you miss it. I mean, you can't turn around and go back. I think you can loop through the section again. Yeah, okay, so it's right there. The plasma gun's right there in the middle of that section. Once you pop out here, it's a ledge, so you can't go back up. Without going like around this whole thing, like you can go around the whole thing again. Just go back and do this again. So for a no reset run, that would be the thing to do. What are you doing? Oh, almost. That's gonna be 13. That could have been a 12 if I'd hit that switch. Stuck on nothing, stuck on nothing. I'm sticking on the corners. Sticking on the barrel. Sticking on the barrel. Okay, that's okay. We can just take all the time we need here. Just take all the time you need. Yes, we're completely off cycle on the elevator now. That's alright. Someday I'll figure out how to get through that room without stopping. I think I've done it once or twice, but not with any kind of... Whoa! I just clipped through a wall. Clipped through a wall. In a helpful way. Clipped through a wall in a helpful way. I've gone through that wall before. Maybe it's something, or it could be coincidence, or could that could be a place where it's just more common to go through the wall. I mean, I guess there aren't a lot of times that I'm going like full speed and I slam into the wall. I do it there because what I'm trying to do is slide down to where the door is. I'm already going full speed, and I just use that to break my momentum. And then I slide down to where the door is by just going, like, strafing straight left. Oh. Can I please do this room correctly? Ah, no! I've slipped off of the platform. Okay. Come on, let's go. I actually did not want that supercharge. I don't want that extra health. It's just going to waste time at the end. Yeah, just waste time, because you have to wait, you have to burn your health down at the very end of this episode. So the supercharge just makes that slower. I don't need bullets. I don't need any bullets. Yeah, look how high my health is, so this is just a waste of time. Stuck in the corner. How do you aim? Like, how do you actually aim in this game? How do I hit anything? Please explain how to aim. So much work. Lining up your gun with the enemy and pressing the button is so much work. If only there was a better way. Alright, we have the plasma gun. Oops. We have the plasma gun. Everything's gonna be fine. Christmas is uncancelled. You move. Stuck in the wall. What was that? All right, here's the fun level. I kind of liked doing this part with the shotgun, but, I mean, you need the plasma gun at some point. So, it's no good not having the plasma gun. Hey, thanks for being a gentleman and opening the door! What a gentleman. Missed the spot. I waste a little bit of time there when I'm dropping down. I gotta figure out exactly the right inputs for that, because I think we just consistently waste like half a second right there. Am I just stuck on this guy? Alright, good. Whew. Episode 2 jail is over. I say that, but there's gonna be some other jail. It's always from one jail to another in this game. I was trying to use there, but that's okay. Three times in a row there, that was great. Please get out of the wall. We have places to be. We have places to be. Yeah, a bit of a disaster there. So much trouble in that room. At some point, we gotta just come back and practice that first room. There's something weird going on in that room that is just not working out for my strategy. I don't think I got it. No, bad. Go, we got the door manipulation. Yes. Not die. Oh my god. I did not deserve to be still here. Alright, let's get this door. That was the wrong weapon to use. Just get in there. Let's just pretend that level never happened. That never happened. Oops, please. So well at this level. No. That's the one thing. That's like the one thing that can kill the whole run. And that's left in his last like two levels. That's like the one thing that we can't do. We can't let happen. Thank you. There we go. Eek. That's how you back out of that room. Yeah, we basically had to repeat that whole level. That's too bad. I mean, we're in green most of the time. I do like the musical arrangements in this. Get out of the corner. We can try it with even with falling in. We can get out of the wall. We can see how it goes. Oops. Using the backup strat to get out of the pit. I don't know. Like if I were to play the rest of this level well, we might actually be fine with that time loss. We're still up. I want to reset so bad, but we're still up. No Teflon. Thank you. stress a little bit different if the imp moves versus if he stands in one spot. Sometimes the imp starts moving while the door is still opening, and sometimes he doesn't move until after the door is opened. And the thing that you want to do is a little different depending on what the imp does. So that time the imp didn't move until after I'd already opened the door and started to walk through it. So you want to go around to the left in that case. Really want to get a decent level one. Start out strong. There we go, see that? That's the strat when you go around him to the left. Still a 14 though, that's bad. Must have been a low 14. We'll just say that. Fourteen used to be my goal for that level. Now it's considered a bad time. Decent turnaround. Oh, getting there. Getting to those two squares. Sloppy. Still 14. See any of that. I'll get into that thing. Oh, that was weird. It was a weird bonk. Oh, man, I fell off. There's no reason I needed to fall off there. That was entirely me hitting the wrong button. We had the right setup and everything. That. That was weird. I'm not gonna keep this level. No, no, no. Ew, ugly 15. Okay, this is just getting sloppy here. We're just getting sloppy. Nothing. Stuck in the corner. Oh. this. Stuck on. There we go. Guess I'm stuck on the shotgunner guy. It's kind of obvious. Oof. Bump me off. Oof, almost got knocked in. Oof. Terrible. Terrible. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, I'm too far from the door, stuck in the wall. Lost my bearings there. Oh no. Oh man, I'm having this level 3 jail again. It's a bad case of level 3 jail. Bad case of level 3 jail. Practice Inferno. Oops, get that off here. Let's practice Inferno. What am I doing? That is not the strat. What am I doing? Sometimes it seems like that platform goes slow and sometimes it goes fast. I don't know if it's just my imagination, but it's just sometimes it seems much slower than other times. That's okay. That's okay. This is a fun level. I like this one. It's really short. I overshot. I overshot. Let's start this one again. I want to try this level another time. Bumped into like the one thing that's in the way there. It's like one little like lamppost candle stick thing. I think the three episodes go down in difficulty. I feel like the first episode is the hardest one, followed by the second episode, followed by the third episode, which is good. That's what you want in a speedrun. You want it to get, you want the easier stuff to be later and the harder stuff to be at the beginning, but it kind of works out nicely in this game. In my opinion, that's the order of difficulty, but I don't know, there's different challenges. Like, this is actually, they're not exactly the same length. The three episodes are different lengths, but this one's longer than episode two, but I still think that this one feels better to me. There we go. Come on, get back in there. Did I miss a door? I did. I must have missed a door. Or missed a switch. Oh, I know what switch I missed. I know what I missed. I've done that before. Switch that I didn't flip. Context there for a moment. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Okay, well, that's it for me for now. I might come back later tonight and do some more attempts. I mean, we could obviously, like, next time I get a completed run, it's going to be under 20 minutes, probably. I mean, a completed run where I don't have to repeat a level, it'll be under 20 minutes, and that'd be great. But I think, ultimately, I want to get under 19 minutes. I think that's where I want to be. I want to be in the 18s, 18-something. I'll see y'all next time. Take care.